Okay guys, so today we're gonna use the grapple a little bit. I have a stump I want to move up to the building lot and just pile up with the other stump, so we'll see how that goes. By the way, you're gonna sit out on the grapple today. It might be a little chilly, so wrap up. Got our stump. Now we're gonna try to move it up on the trail, which I haven't taken the tractor on yet, so we actually just had the bulldozer kind of make it. We'll see what happens. I might have to get out and move some branches.
Thank you.
guys, so I think we'll get you a little better positioning. You see, this is the stump that we're moving. Hopefully that's better. All right, guys, so that's just about moving a branch out of the way. We probably have to do that again. I guess we'll just we'll leave you here. Maybe you can see the trail that way. right, guys, so I'm gonna leave the camera out here so you get a chance to see the trail. If you were wondering what happened before, we got stuck in a hole because of maybe a larger rock or a root was pulled out. So obviously I have turf tires, and this is not the best for turf tires, but I was able to use the weight and the loader to kind of just push myself out. All right. All right, guys, so hopefully you enjoyed that. As you can see, the use of a bulldozer actually makes life a lot easier. In fact, I suppose if I had done this myself, it would have been probably a couple of weeks to get it done. Here, there's no digging for me. It's just all nice and leveled out. You can see there's a couple holes I've got to fill in a little bit so that when we're under load, they weren't any problem without the load, but under load, they become an issue with this little tractor. Okay, we'll see you. Bye.